Hey, ntwanazami. I hope you guys are doing super good. And then I hope you guys are super ready for the weekend. I certainly am. All right, Mamela Dona, did you hear the story about DJ Tira and Luke Ntombela? So Luke Ntombela is this girl, right? She's an upcoming musician. Yeah, one of these girls who are trying to make it into the music industry in. And then, of course, we know Magoya Bearings, ne? Magoya Bearings being DJ Tira. So Luke Ntombela, she came onto the socials and she was speaking about how, you know, she was at an event or wherever they were where DJ Tira was also there, and Ugel was like, wait again, Kaba, it was fun, Kaba, it was happening, Kaba, it was all that. So Ugel was like, I drank too much, I just had, she had sort of like a blackout, and then when she had a blackout, the next morning when she woke up next to DJ Tira. And then DJ Tira was touching her in an inappropriate way. And then she was like, no. What, like, no. She was just refusing to be touched inappropriately. Yabo? And then afterwards, she was asking Tira what exactly happened. Like, what? Yabo? So girl was basically just questioning the whole night. What exactly happened that night? Since I had a blackout, since I don't know what happened, and I woke up next to you, so you surely know what happened, and since you were touching me in an inappropriate way, so what else was happening during the whole night? So girl, yeah, now the way she puts it, ne? She puts it in a way, Yoguti DJ Tira probably did something to her during the night, as she had passed out, as she has blacked out. So in other words, like, allegedly, Utira begas diga ngaye. Like, yeah, okay, we don't know, gay. We don't know the facts. We don't know the. Even a girl doesn't know what happened, yeah? So now the question with most people is like, okay, if girl felt like something probably happened during the night or whatever, when she woke up, why didn't she go and get medical tests done? Why didn't she, mhlambe, report it to the cops? Like, there's a lot of questions around this whole thing. And then some people are like, girl is probably just chasing clout. She's trying to use the DJ Tira brand, the DJ Tira name, just to get more attention to herself. Like, there's a whole lot happening. But now, when Adwana, this is the video of the girl that I had bumped into, because DJ Tira had also sent messages to the girl. But you know what? Rather, let us meet. Let us talk about it, and you know what, let me give you, I don't know whether it was 25k or 35k, and delete, and please delete all those messages, all those things that you are saying on social media with regards to this whole incident. So basically, Tira's asking girl to remove everything that she had stated concerning this incident on her social medias. What girl is like, no, I'm not removing anything until I know exactly what happened. Yeah, but so Tira's like, no, as in, let's meet and then let's talk about it, wada wada. So apparently Uka, okay, as in, listen to this video.
Sanbonani, igamala mulu kwa Ntombela. Yeah, no, ngithi, hey, namhlanje ngiyanqena ukutype. So ngizothumela nje le video kuyo yonke indawo. Uyazi ntingani, sengishilo ukuthi ngicela uxolise, unumber one, unumber two. Ngicela ngichazele, khona into engicela ngichazele ngayo, unumber two. Unumber three, then siyaxoxa ukuthi-ke sesiyabona ukuthi-ke ukuze silungise izinto, silungisa kanjani, sesiyaxoxa. So into engifisa ukuyisho njengamanje ukubonga kubo bonke abangisaphothayo. Yeah, ngiyabonga kakhulu, and nokusho ukuthi angisabi. I am protected, mina ngiyamthemba uNkulunkulu. Ngiyamthemba uNkulunkulu, ngiyamthemba futhi ongithumile noqale nami lonke lolu hambo, angisabi lutho. Ngisho kungathiwa kukhona okwenzakalayo kumina njengamanje, kuzokwaziwa vele kwenzakaleni, yabo. So angisabi, guys, relaxani, but thank you so much for your support. Yeah, namazwi enu wonke nje nadlulisile. So ngizophinde ngisende enye i-video later nyana namhlanje. It's either izobe isho ukuthi useqolisile, saxolelana, saxoxa, ngoba nami umuntu, uNkulunkulu uthi asibathethelele abantu, you know, anginayinhliziyo yamagqubu. Bese kuba ukuthi-ke siyabona ukuthi kuqhubeka kanjani-ke, mhlawumbe bese ngicisha-ke izinto engiyibhalile, is fine, you know, njengokufisa kwakhe. noma ke kushuthi izilima ziyetsheni lokho ke futhi nayo yakwazi ukuthi no I'm not willing to back off this fight is far from over if he's not willing to do izinto engimcela zona njengamanje uthi angenzele ngoba njengoba sonke sazi ukuthi ngakhuluma ngazama ukukhuluma bengiyeke uze kufikela kukhona ngazama konke okusemandleni nami kwacaca so ukuthi ngiyahluleka so umuntu ongangisiza ke njengamanje uyena ke futhi uyena kulele kuyena ke bakithi kodwa nje ngiyabonga kakhulu support eningitshengise yona labo nje ababili abathathu mina vele it's not about likes it's not about followers but I know ukuthi ukhona oyedwa ababili abasizakele noma abasazosizakala nje ngibongile bafethu ngiyabonga kakhulu.
Yeah, so that's it, Donna. That's what Ugal has to say about this. But one thing I know for sure is that sexual misconduct, it's a very serious case. It's a very serious crime. It's a very serious allegation. Yeah, so we know that, you know, when you're trying to break into the music industry as well, a lot happens. I don't think Uti in this day and age, there's a person that wants to break into the music industry that is not aware of all the things bad and good that happened within the music industry. I'm just hoping Ngoti girl did it. Girl is not she's not using this whole thing as an opportunity. I hope she's not being an opportunist, because we know at the end of the day people are chasing things, and getting to what they are chasing, people can do anything to get to. I'm not saying Ngoti girl is wrong or girl is giving us fake news, or she says what happened. Yeah, but obviously if she says she woke up next to Tira, definitely she woke up next to Tira. But I just hope she's not using this as an opportunity.
God bless you as you come.
Donna, maybe we're here talking non-stop. Kanti u girls' prayers have just been answered. Hey, Donna. And get ready for my day. Anyways, enjoy your day, and then I'll see you on Monday for another story time. Bye-bye.